wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best open back headphones. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Monoprice Monolith M1060 are big enough to provide lifelike audio. Unfortunately, the build quality of the ear cups leaves a lot to be desired, and they might be too large to use out and about. They deliver a well-balanced performance and come with faux leather pads. However, the headband feels tight for some. At number 9, designed with a flat frequency response for use as studio reference monitors, the AKG Pro Audio K702 are a smart choice for engineers and musicians. They're built well, but they can exert a bit of uncomfortable clamping. They produce a clear treble and are equipped with a flexible frame, but they are heavy at nearly 2 pounds. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the M-shaped domes of the Focal Ilia Overear deliver a high-fidelity performance through aluminum and magnesium cones. The 1-inch thick cups are deep enough to accommodate even the largest ears with comfort. These are equipped with memory foam cushions and a solid yoke that provides stability. However, the upper register is slightly muddy. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for open back headphones, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Shure SRH1840 Professional deliver highly natural sound reproduction thanks to a pair of 40mm magnetic drivers housed in a steel frame. They provide a wide stereo image and an impressive depth of field. These are made from aircraft-grade aluminum alloy with a padded headband, but they're not ideal for bass-heavy genres. Moving up our list to number 6, the Beyer Dynamic DT1990 Pro are handcrafted in Germany with an impedance of 250 ohms. Their 45mm dynamic Tesla drivers are made from neodymium magnets, the strength of which creates a broad and colorful frequency range. These include a detachable cable and soft velour ear pads. However, they deliver a bit too much treble. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Dan Clark Audio Aeon 2 come from a renowned manufacturer of Pilot's headsets, and their rugged build quality is a testament to this. Their unusual shape makes them unexpectedly comfortable to wear for long stretches of time. These come with a hard case and fold up compactly, but the headband is a little thin. At number 4, in an attempt to reduce transmission interference, the Hi-Fi Man Aria Full Size employ an asymmetrical circuit with small magnets placed on the sides and facing the back. This results in a clean performance that lets you hear just what the artist intended. They feature protective slotted openings and a wide frequency response. However, there are some plastic components. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the planar magnetic technology that drives the Audese LCD3 over-ear provides users with a lifelike soundstage. Their hardwood exteriors deliver a nice aesthetic touch that'll complement the listening space of any audiophile. These come with a rugged traveling case and thin diaphragms. They're made in California. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for open back headphones, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the hallmark feature of the Sennheiser HD800S is the 56mm ring radiator transducer built into each ear cup. These are some of the largest drivers in any dynamic pair, making them an especially high fidelity option with an expansive range. They're equipped with a 4-pin balanced XLR jack and absorber technology that controls noise. They're comfortable for extended periods. And taking the top spot on our list, the Focal Utopia deliver a nuanced performance thanks to their M-shaped domes made from pure beryllium. They're designed and manufactured to incredibly high standards at the company's facility in France. These feature lambskin leather cushions, a balanced separated cable, and a lightweight carbon fiber build. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for open back headphones, or simply click beneath this video.